Hello, I'm Dr. Mitesh Shetty. I head Department of Medical Genetics at Manipal Hospital, Bangalore. In genetics department deals with the genetic and hereditary ailments like Down syndrome, beta thalassemia, autism, spinal muscular atrophy, hereditary breast and ovarian cancer syndrome, etc. Most of the genetic disease requires lifelong supportive therapy. Thus, it is important to diagnose early and so that the child can benefit with the supportive interventional therapy. Prenatal diagnosis is a condition where we take a sample from the fetus which is growing inside the womb for the genetic condition, and so that the parents can take informed decisions. So we have seen in this pandemic that patients have delayed the genetic test or missed the test, which has caused increased risk or anxiety during the pregnancy. Our OPD and lab had always been open during this pandemic situation. We have taken enough precaution for physical consultation and sample collection. We ensure that the OPD area, sample collection area and high touch area are frequently sanitized. We would like to convey to all of you that it is safe to come for physical consultation to Manipal Hospital either by going through the website or calling up the helpline number. Let the pandemic fear not override your primary ailment.